Answer my question. I'm 15 years old and recently my iPod was stolen by some thugs near my mall. This is just the top of the iceberg and recently I've had suicidal thoughts. I know God won't approve this, but right now I feel it hard to believe in him. Please, can you give me some advice on what I should do? I think to find